Rise and shine.
Shit!
Thanks, deputy.
Thanks. I need help!
I'm good now, thanks.
Thanks a million. Thank you.
wounds. I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resist- A cult defector has sought refuge at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. I need you to make sure he's safe.
It's deputy hunting season. Don't kill him, use a bliss bullet. Check your fire. We only need to hit him once. Don't lose him.
People have gone crazy, screaming about broken seals, and then something collapsing. They're all over the whole goddamn valley.
The sinners are trying to...
What's doing that?
Cult took someone from you, didn't they?
If he says he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
Thank you for trying to take him back.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
We've got a fire situation here!
heard John's got your partner.
Pegas are trying to take him back. We've got to stop them.
Come on, we've got to protect this guy.
Important bit. That's all that matters.
Don't let them take me. Please, forgive me.
Got him! Right there!
Where are they? That's him. Come on, over here.
Leave him right here. We'll take care of the rest.
Put him down. We got your back.
Great job! We need you back out there! Don't let the baggies get through! Shit's going down!
Don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Of God and walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Shh. You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph. Shh.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Thank you. your lies!
No clemency!
Getting marked is just the start. It gets worse.
Hey, brother.
How are you?
Come here. I have a plan.
Hey, brother.
He delivereth and rescueth, and he worketh signs and wonders in heaven. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm all the cultists up the road. They've got Merle among a slew of other hostages.
We gotta get him!
They do.
Hey,
thanks a bunch.
You're gonna kill me.
Praise the Lord.
Determined to get us in John's bunker. God damn! Thanks, Deputy.
Deputy, we sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
These pigs got everyone scared up. That's an advantage.
Oh!
these bastards are trying to do to us.
Deputy.